What's going on? Awagbabs here. Feliz Dia de los Muertos, and as you can tell from the title, I deleted some of my stuff by accident. It's pretty annoying because as I was making my latest video, I tried to record it a few times, and I tried to delete it while it was still in the editing software. That don't work, because it's still using the file, so it can't just, you know, stop using it. So I tried to delete all the instances of the file in the actual program, and it was being kind of weird, but I finally got it. Then, like 2 minutes later, I realized that somehow a folder had vanished, and this folder was actually pretty important to me. It's the folder that I put all my videos in that I'm usually planning to actually make videos on, so it's relatively important. Anyway, it had just vanished and I had no idea where it went. So I tried looking for it and I just couldn't find it. Checked the recycling bin and it wasn't there. So then I started to panic. I immediately downloaded this app called Recuva, which you should totally download because it can help you get lost files. And it kind of helped, but not really. And I checked and sure enough, I had 80 gigabytes worth of deleted content. This was not really good and I was a little worried that I wouldn't be able to get it back, but I hit the recover file and I just waited with a shaky hand and a beady heart. I'm so good at English. It finally recovered all of them into the right folder, but they were all corrupted. So I guess the moral of the story is be careful with the stuff that you actually want to keep, and don't be an idiot like me. I was gonna talk about how it feels like every other Minecraft YouTuber is like surprisingly tall. I feel like Technoblade was like 6'2". So I just feel like a ton of Minecraft YouTubers are like super tall, like, oh yeah, no, I'm like 6'2". Oh, I'm like, you know, 200 centimeters, which I think is around about like 6'2", or maybe like 6'5", or something. Which is actually pretty cool because I also happen to be a lanky boy. If you guys wanna pause the video, you can guess how tall I am. But I will reveal the big question in like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 6'5". I am currently exactly 6'5". You might be like, wow, that's pretty tall. And I'd say, yes, it is. But I want to be taller. You see, I want to be exactly 6'5¾". And you might be asking, but our pops, you're already so tall. Your chances of picking up chicks have gone up like 40%. Okay. That's cool. And I'd say, yeah, I know. I'm already so handsome. So it's like 100%. Anyway, but I want to be exactly 6'5¾", so that I can tell my dad that he is short, because he is 6'5½". So, until I am 6'5¾", he can still technically call me short, which is unacceptable. I want to be able to call my dad short, and that's like the only reason. But being tall means that I can also make certain puns that other people can't make. I don't get along with short people. I guess we just don't see eye to eye. This is where you laugh, because that's a pretty funny joke. Okay, I am the murderer, so I should probably start, you know, killing people.
Dude, that was so sick, guys. Can we get an instant replay on that epic murder mystery murderer kill? That was epic, dude. Oh my gosh, you should have seen that.
Well, you did see. I'm sorry that I was kind of AFK and I just shot him.
I checked and I think Kali is actually like the goddess of death in Hindu mythology. I could be getting that wrong, but I seem to recall something of the sort being like that.
Oh, seriously, what the heck is this guy?
Can you show me where the innocents are?
Kind of trying to look for them. Wouldn't happen to know where they are. Excuse me, map. Map?
Dude,
my stupid map. Are you kidding me? I mean, that was still a pretty good game, but that's annoying. He was right there the whole time and my map just went dumb.
Anyway, but back in like May, my sister came up with a genius idea. All credit goes to her. That we would...
Oh, that's fun. I'm the murderer.
Maybe this time I can actually win and not be screwed over by this map. What the heck, map? And she said we should be a duo costume. So my sister came up with the idea that we would be Dora and Swiper. And my sister was...
Guys, trust me, I won this game.
But yeah, so I was Swiper, my sister was Dora, and it was actually a really sick costume. That was a wee bit close.
Yeah, so like Swiper has the bandana, so I got like a blue bandana. I got like blue gloves. Somebody at school thought that I dressed up like a Crip, so at least I'm not living in LA, because that would be pretty inconvenient for me.
because I'd get shot. Everyone thought that I was like a cat for some reason. Some guy was like, oh, you're Crash Bandicoot. Nobody got my costume, which was kind of hilarious, except for like four people. So if you're watching this video, nice one. You guys got the costume. There we go. That's how you end a freaking game. Thankfully, at least like one video didn't get messed up. It will be a Skywars montage, probably my last one ever, because I am pretty close to 20 stars. So I just wanted to make like one more. Yeah, that should be the content that you should be expecting. Maybe just like more joke style videos. And yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. That would mean a lot. Relatively close to 300 subscribers, and that would be really sick if we could actually hit it. Anyway, have a good day or night, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!